What is the difference between INFJ-T and INFJ-A? Although all INFJ have similar attributes, the additional T, turbulent, and A, assertive, give a bit more separation within the groupings. I found that it's come into a play a bit more in the workplace type of atmosphere. Simply put, some personalities are naturally more prone to external stressors than others, and these letters help differentiate. INFJ-T, which is what I test as, are generally more visibly prone to stress and come off more sensitive than other type, but both are sensitive in their own way. This type will show or express that they are overwhelmed or seem frazzled if they have too much on their plate, which they usually do to themselves by not being able to say no. Keenly aware to how others see us, we're often driven by success and the vision of being better and helping others be better too. We are overthinkers and accomplishments focused, often have a perfectionist mindset. Hardworkers and easily motivated to do what right when called upon to help, always keeping their end goal in mind and go above and beyond until they reach that goal. Never give up type of attitude. INFJ-A seems less worried about external stress, usually less outwardly emotional and more steady. This personality type usually approaches life with a more laid-back attitude, not as worried about how others see or view them, but rather focus upon how they view themselves in relationship to the bigger picture. This type does not dwell on past issues, but keep their eyes forward. Not quite accomplishment-driven as a T-type, this personality type tends to just go with the flow and just that we'll get where when we get there. They don't stress as much over issues, but rather calmly sit back, think of how to manage it, and move along without upsetting the current.